One out. Walker not running, and Plawecki grounds one to third. Off the glove of Arenado, and a run will score, and that ties the game. The last thing in the world you expected to happen. Nolan Arenado misplaying the backhand, and the Mets tie the game at one.
Well, it's hard to explain that play because he makes so many acrobatic plays. The only thing I can think is that was he trying to think about turning two before he even caught the ball?